mine forever. Now our time has come, and I'd be satisfied if we died together. Yeah, our climate's fucked, we might as well enjoy the weather. Our time is up, and I'd be satisfied.
Look,
if we
all
died
this
together.
Talk of greenhouse gases got me taciturn. Let's just stick our tongues out in the poison rain and let the acid burn. And when the earth swings out of orbit, we can spin in circles on a grassy ferns and just pretend to watch the taxes turn. And on the bright side, if the sun explodes before our April break, then we won't have to do our tax returns. Here's the way I see it. If we're gonna die, let's do it on romantic terms. Like, we could linger on the boardwalk, watch tsunamis from the turf shore. I'll go get my board shorts and you can bring your surfboard. Maybe we'll hold hands as we get swallowed in the earth's core. Or we could sing a Christmas carol, like a little chorus choir, by 1,000 Christmas trees lit up from a forest fire. And watch the prancing, dashing comets blitz into the forest pyre. Not the reindeer, but the kind that killed the brontosaurus prior and all its dino peers. And if the ice age hits, then we could be rancheros on the high frontier, Anthropocene pioneers, and melt each other's hearts on thawing glaciers in a cryosphere. The worst part is this wasn't always something that we couldn't stop. Like, we lived through every benchmark. I remember me and you read every update about sea levels on our desktops. So if we can't save us, maybe we can save the future from environmental deadlock. Maybe in an era when we're settled into bedrock, a later civ would dig us out and we'd make headlines. Heck, we might even make a TED talk. And we could write a note like, don't fuck up your planet, please. Look at how things turned out for humanity. And maybe they would read it. Or maybe they would use our carbon molecules and particles from follicles as fossil fuel. Maybe it's impossible to change things, but we can try them anyway. Be carbon complex renegades and then decay. And I would hold you near as we're infected by the Zika or Ebola scares. Get smoldered by a solar flare or iced out with the polar bears, I promise.
I always knew that we'd be by each other's side forever. Now our time has come, and I'd be satisfied if we died together. Yeah, our climate's fucked, we might as well enjoy the weather. Our time is up, and I'd be satisfied if we died together.
You and I could be encapsulated inside a space the size of a minute raisin and quiet in icy stasis. And when the fires slay our cryogenic hideaway, we could try to lie awake and dream about the finer days before the roads and paths were frozen ash and plains, and the cities turned to itty bitty rows of crashing planes, tracking pavement through the sad arrangements, broken after stains of blood and decimation, separating bones and mass from brains. When the days of old and past decay and exit through the years, we can lay in fields of shattered glass and question why we're here. If so many left this planet without any second chances, why did we awake one morning to a separate time of cheer? But the queries tend to drift and fade as eeriness can slip away, and hearing me, the loneliness demotes itself to in-your-face awareness of surroundings, like photographs and picture frames. I'm glad to know it's only you and I among the flicking flames. Maybe even time can take a couple minutes off, and we can live forever while the planet is eclipsed in fog. It might boast disaster, dear, but we can sing a different song and use the White House pillars as a mighty builder's Lincoln logs. Make games of chutes and ladders out of real chutes and ladders in an old apartment complex like we even knew it mattered. Through the battered, beaten, broken bones and factories and open homes, I'm sure we'd survive enough to see the moons of Saturn. Solving puzzles of the universe from Jupiter to Mars, playing scientists to try and say we flew there in our cars. Like, maybe it's not all bad, this scenic view's bizarre, watching hydrocarbon Neptune snow dissolving from the stars. And I never thought I'd say this, but frankly it's been peaceful to escape from that distasteful state of hate, deceit, and evil. Sure, a planet to ourselves is quite a journey for two people, but the only time I'm happy for is the time I get to see you.
I always knew that we'd be by each other's side forever. Now our time has come, and I'd be satisfied if we died together. Yeah, our climate's fucked, we might as well enjoy the weather. Our time is up, and I'd be satisfied if we died together.